Today, we will show you how to create a simple data set in Power BI Report Server. First, we will create a new folder to place our data sets. Once the folder is created, we will enter the folder. From the new menu, we will select Data Set. If we are creating a data set for the first time, we will require Report Builder, which we will download and install in the next chapter. Search the internet for Microsoft Report Builder. Click on the download link provided by the search engine. Download the Report Builder using the download button. Wait for the download to finish. Now, open the setup file to install the Report Builder. We will install the Report Builder with the default settings. We will leave the server URL field empty and press Next. Press Install to install the Report Builder. Now we can create a data set in Power BI Report Server. To create a data set, click on the new button and choose Data Set. The Report Builder must be connected to the Power BI Report Server. Click Yes to connect the Report Builder to the Report Server. Once the Report Builder is connected to the Report Server, it will open the new report or data set window. However, we also need a data source to connect to. Let's create a new data source for our data set. Enter the name for your new data source. In the connection type, we will choose the Enter Data to create a simple data set. Press Create to create the data source. Using the data source we just created, we can create a new data set. This time we have a data source to select. Since we chose to enter the data while creating our data source, it's time to enter our data. We can rename the columns here. We can enter values in cells below. Let's fill in the rest of the table with sales information. We can save our data set by clicking on the Save button and providing a name for our data set file. If the file is not in the folder, you can refresh the folder to update the view. After refresh, the folder view will be updated, and you can see the files created just now. You can now view your data set data in the browser by clicking the Load button. You can also edit the file at any time, using the More Info button. Let's edit the sales data set, and change the column titles. Column names must not include spaces. Let's go back to the data preview, and see the updated data set. And this is how datasets are created in Power BI Report Server. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.